I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to share a file or folder with specific people in Google Drive. Are you looking to share your work with colleagues, classmates, or friends, but want to make sure only the right eyes see it? Google Drive makes it incredibly easy to share files and folders with specific people, offering you control over who gets access and what they can do with it. In this video, I'll show you how to precisely share your Google Drive files or folders with specific individuals, whether for collaboration, review, or just to keep everyone on the same page. Step 1. Open Google Drive and then navigate to a file or folder you want to share. Step 2. Click the vertical ellipses associated with that file or folder to open a menu. Click Share in that menu to open a submenu, and then click Share again. The Share window opens where you'll see who already has access to this file or folder, and also whether the general access is restricted to only people you've granted access or available to anyone who has the link that you can share. Because you only want to share your Google Drive file or folder with specific people, you want to make sure general access is set to restricted. Step 3. Now, find the Add People bar at the top of the Share window, and then enter the Gmail address into the Add People bar at the top of this window of the people you want to share this Google Drive file or folder with. After entering their names, click the Editor dropdown next to that field to open a menu where you can choose their role. You can choose to make them an editor, viewer, or commenter. After entering their role, you can choose to send them a notification email and add a message. After entering all of this information, click Send. If you chose to notify them, they will receive an email letting them know that a file or folder has been shared with them and a link where they can access it. Alternatively, if you chose not to notify them, you can tell people you've shared a file with them in Google Drive and let them know that they can find it through the Shared With Me section in their Google Drive. Your Google Drive file or folder will now be shared only with those specific people. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.